Not in here. The song request thing in channel points. Can't eat people? True, you can't. Okay, I mean, if you don't give me a link that I can click on, I'm gonna have to wait till the game's over, you know? Does this evolute me? It does. Mammo's pretty good, I'd say. Did not even see the Gengar there. Scald just kind of feels bad right now because all three of the damage threats are a special attack. I think it'd be worth buying Dodrio. I mean, I'm gonna buy it, then maybe you can make your decision based off that. Kidnapped him. Haven't seen that in a long time. Write it off the taxes? Kind of, yeah. If I knew how to do them. Yeah. He's gonna ult me to all of them. Too much XP to just give away like that. Dodrio honestly looks like, unless they give it a bunch of buffs, it looks like it's not gonna be great, you know? But who knows, maybe it's gonna be broken. Your prediction's gonna be OP on launch. Interesting. Surely they'll buff it, but it would need a lot of buffs based on like how the Pokemon works, I think. I'm not in here.
What are you?
Except the cat. Rejoice. Muse boosted out is definitely quacked, but it's like different, right? So low. Bro, how are there more people from the enemy team showing up here? My team's just farming them for fun. The enemy team has ulted. Kill me fast, dude. Alright. As long as they don't rip Ray off of this, which they might, should be fine. They're hitting it. That was just toxic. They didn't get that many caps off, right? You just gotta go. It's a close battle. We're in the lead now. All right. That's what you call goodbye Zapdos. I got mime autoed and I couldn't cancel the Gengar's cap. I think we still won, right? But it was scary. MVP Pog. I mean, it was just a solid game. I think the game gave me MVP because I was a gold defender this game. Good thing, all right. There we go.